in game six. Deficit of 6 points. Just wonder if that's a taste of things to come.
Last one.
French coach is on his feet. Sort of nod of a head there, Yun Chun Han. Backhand serve here for her.
Two, one.
I think she's in a happier place. That serve at the moment. Feels like it anyway.
Just amazing to me how fast and confident she is in these rallies. Shin Yubin really brings in a quality shot, and still Yuan Jianan comfortably whips it back.
Good serve.
One, again. Three.
Longer on that one. Also mentioned that the reward for winning this marathon match is a tie against Sun Yingxia.
Oh, you mean you get rewarded by having to play world number one?
Exactly.
I see.
Probably the last thing you want is to have to go to a 4-3 the night before.
I was just thinking about Adriana Diaz after playing her match against a defender, going 4-3 against Monica Batra this morning. Apparently, her first time ever beating her on the international stage.
Beating Monica Batra?
Yeah. Ah. So lots of big news here in the women's singles draw. The pride of Puerto Rico moves on, but only one of these two will survive. Which star is it going to be?
Yeah, there's now the quiet confidence of Yun Chun Han.
So they will switch sides of the table as it is one player with 5 points in game number seven.
That was almost a kind of a smarmy look there from the Korean coach. Quiet confidence.
What?
Smarmy.
Smarmy. Whoa. Sounds delicious.
Lead is
3-5.
Well, nothing subtle about his opposite number.
Yeah, we talked about the passion from the French coach's bench. Ludovic Remy.
By the way, there's a big Korean contingent to the left-hand side of our table.
What's going on? Don't you wonder what's happening here? A lot of shouting here.
Yeah, the Korean team.